it to the fire. Spray like your name on a flyer.
What's up, people? It is Thursday morning. Bless upon the Thursday year. We ain't not gonna deal with no long introduction. We are gonna jump into the story right away. There is a little footage circulating, and based off of what I'm seeing in that footage, Marvin Day has some kind of altercation. I don't know if it led to physical altercation between him and one and two members or patrons at an event in Canada. Pre-walk one.
Level. Like it's winter. Right, that's up. Put you up now. Swagnificent smell from a mile. All the Japanese, them in my style. Them a tear them marina. Hold on there. Them a tear them marina. Hold on there. Them a tear them marina. Them a tear them marina. Me a go tear me marina. Me feel like tear me marina. Pull up. You know, you must say me tear me marina. Me feel like turn this in a world star blood clot, man. When I run joke, Canada with you now. Hold on, my brother. Wait there. You can't say a bad man thing, my friend. Hold on, my brother. No, man, I'm a bad man thing. A unity. Hold on, my G. I'm going to get money, but you don't have to get money to come and say a bad man thing. All right, since a bad man thing, do your thing.
Yeah, run the thing. Because you say clean and fresh. I mean, I big up a thing. I move like a bait. When you see man forward, you don't have to give money to it. Because you say clean and fresh. I mean, I make them know what go on. You see me? Because me, I dancing king, you see me?
We don't want a blood clot gun. A foreign with it. What we need, a foreign? Fresh cash. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. Fresh cash. Blood clot. See them, I tell you. I tell you. I tell you. It's not a bad man thing, a fresh cash thing.
I've been the beast, big up yourself. I don't know if I know him, know if I'm pastor, pastor, before me come a foreign. One big, big, like what you're going. I don't know anything, but it's a general, I'm a real general. And current people are real youth. And I want to go on a bomb clad. Well, I will live at Toronto, the beast in the town, give me real to the same way, but you may say, no. I don't know anything, big up all the sorters. See it. Bitch, big up all the mentor, you hear that?
Yo, hey beast, we are bad man, we're not dealing with fish. We are fish beast. I want to tell you, Spanish town we come from, we are bad man. You see me? Marvin, a batty boy. Marvin a batty boy. That me I tell you, me a bad man, Marvin. Where I can tell, man?
Brother, what are we bad, my friend? Just relax, no? Nicky, relax. What are we bad, but we don't use mouth bad.
Want all money, I mean no job.
Yo, top that. Yo, a bad man at all. My father a bad man and me a bad man. De La Vega City, Spanish. Yo, what man? Yes,
no boy can't diss my nephew.
No, people. All right, you know what? First of all, I have to give credits for GVU for the 1 year. You see me? Because I'm alone, I see the clips. And I have to talk about the clips, so that's where I get it from. Right? But you see how people can fool, arrogant, and look stupid. First of all, I don't know how we really go on. That the brother there, they on the stage, I asked Marvin for the fire phone while Marvin perform. Why you want to disturb the man performance for take fire phone for big up? Wah! You can't wait till the man done perform. Alright, you see if the man da go to Marvin and say one thing, say Marvin, vibes up the performance, sickle no man, boost up the thing, man, you know, see the crowd kinda dead. Me don't understand because based off of what me I see at the first part of the clips, that little thing that where Marvin are trying never had a workout and it just come like it had drained the energy of the party. So you see if him be go there and go give him a one talk on that, say Marvin, just do your thing and vibes up the thing, the man, and stop experimenting with the crowd. Me da say, yeah, but the man want take fire phone and all the man and show him, say easy no dog, just hold on. Y'all go whisper to the man and say, yeah, whisper to the man and tell the man, see a bad man thing. A bad man thing for what? And I grab fire phone out of the man and when me can bet, see something irrelevant him want go up on the stage go do. Something irrelevant him want go up on the stage go say. Probably him have four friends in at the back of the party where him want go give a big up at them and them want give a big up. But just a show no old people stupid. Remember, you know, the man done a show no say a unity, or the man done a show this brother say a unity. Him not upon the bad vibes kind of thing. But just show the man hesitate to give you the fire phone, you're gonna make it left from this so and go diss up the man. You're gonna diss up the man. Show the man deal with it away. I like how Marvin react, you know. I like how him never quick for react with no bad man kind of vibe. Or so the man just show the people him say, yo, I'm bigger than this in a unity, me say. And at the same time, the man I use song and kill him. Worst thing when the crowd go get up and bust a blank for the song where Marvin a play him feel like shit. So him decide to take up himself and go back up on the stage, go give himself problem. Reach that same mall, I call the man fish. And me have to big up Nikisha people. You see how homegirl quick for defend her man? I'm wanna know, people, when was this party? We really need to know if it was before or after the whole Nikish and Marvin drama. I need to know. Because if I before, me just want to show why Nikish had a really hurt. Because girlfriend get up and defend her man. So, and Nikish always a defend Marvin. She cut off the world for Marvin. So, them time that when the breakup go on, I understand why Nikish really hurt. Because she sacrificed so much for Marvin. She feel a love there and she knows that she'd a game her all. She look like her girl lost on them grass. I say, go. Mm-hmm. But homegirl spring up and defend Marvin the Beast. Like me, I say, I don't know if this is a before or after clip. But she get up and she defend Marvin and she never had a go on to the whole time, you know. At the Batman part, look like it really draw out. Look like she get briggled. She don't want a body of call her man Batman. Well done, Nikki, although you never have to be so violent. I suck something out of here and there. Me see you, Marvin, you have the girl, let me defend you quick, though. But man, show the people how the brother they lick him. The man I talk about him come from Spanish Town, Jamaica, like Marvin. No come from somewhere in Jamaica too. I just show you how people stupid. Them type of people here go places all over the world and about out. Yo, a Spanish Town man come from, a Tivoli man come from, one bag of fuckery. Like when you mention you come from somewhere, somebody supposed to automatically free it from you. Somebody supposed to automatically hold up and say, no, I'm supposed to free that youth, you know, because he come from here. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here with that, man. Them styling now make it. You just fuck up the people in party, because at the end of the day, see, make all the selector pack up him thing there. I don't know if nothing escalate from this, but you definitely fuck up the people in party. You fuck up the people in party with your selfish ways. You and your idiot friend them. Come on, we not take turn by turn. I take up fire phone and I go past stage. For say what you need, for say, oh, nobody know I hear, no? Oh, no, see, as soon as I start talking to people, I'm going to play the music just for to shut up, down the vibe, because the people, I'm done, see the energy, but I'm going to come with. You see me? Sound like a waste man energy. And the next thing, you see you, Marvin, at the end of the day, still, you know, you never know, see, a style that the man, they style you. But when you hear the man, a style you, still, I come pick up the bread of money off of the ground like he's a batty boy. And them kind of things, why the people, I'm style you, bro. If you have pride. You see me? Man in a party can a style it and a fling money on the table same time, and you're taking up the money like he's a fish. Have some morals, man, Marvin. Never say morals, have something about you. Something about you, make style, you make man with a style, your man friend them with a style, you can fling down money and you take that up. Bitch move. You see how Nikisha take herself gone, go easy and I tell man suck them mother by herself one side. You could have go do that too. You never need to take up money and look like a man keep on stage, because right now you have them man they are in yard and laugh at you. I talk about, you know, see the idiot gala take up money when like him all say John all show him say, yo, a money we have in our money we have. But in the ear where me have to say Mara Morrison share film views on the story. But it's a voice note still. Check out Walk One.
Up there for family, you don't know, say, Amar Marcin, this is it. You have to pick up GVU TV to put this video out, because Adem first come out to the video, you see me? Look like Adem did that on scene when this happened. Don't know what really happened between Marvin, Nikisha, and some promoters of a party in Toronto. Don't know which part of Toronto exactly, because Toronto is a very big friggin' city. And I don't know what really caused that argument. It look like said that brother there just have a general disdain for Marvin and mixed with the liquor where it look like him did under or drugs. Man and look like them did out for fight and thing, and if you tap it all off, the man call Marvin batty boy and them thing there, and then three of the man run on for Marvin, and it look like say a big fight did like a go on, and Marvin look like him ready to defend it still. But because the man come on so brazen for Marvin now, and Marvin look like him did feel off guard certain way, so he look like him never know how he should have reacted at the time. But you don't know, say a piece, Mr. Still, but in that situation, in that particular situation, in front of my brethren, them and the audience, and especially in front of my woman, a boy face off get lick off still. I saw me look on things. You see me, I say, I'm not an advocate for violence. However, I am a big advocate of self-defense. And for boy, for dead out of that, so it go. You see me, I say? But I hope Marvin and Nikisha, I hope they're fine. Really look hard to see a left from Jamaica come to Canada to perform and display a talent. And then end up in a violent situation where probably have to end up in a hospital, jail, or in the morgue. You see me, I say? So, again, I hope Marvin and Nikisha, I hope they're good. And we hope to see more of this, and I hope you come on him live or something, come talk about it. I personally don't like his antics with the whole New York and the whole love triangle and mix up and thing, but he's one of us. He's a Jamaican. So somebody like to know say him good when him come a foreign land, is it? So big up GFU for put out that video. And you don't know Tef. Big up yourself. You don't know how that go, is it? I'm Marmars in this. Out of here.
Yeah, man, people, but more wanting to tell more things still. You see what time on clock, you see what time on knock. We are up and get the fuck out of here. And as usual, my people. But.
Shoot on your flame to the fire. Spray like your name on a flyer.
Wagwan, wagwan, people. Bless up on yourself on the Thursday morning here early hours. Some people been out there already. They are bus stop away from that company bus or away from a little one bus for go work. While some people just get up and brush them teeth. Something in them bed under the sheet. Same way. I said them don't want to move, but them know so them have to move or them have to let. And I'm probably the last chance to dip and done. So, I recommend you get up out of the bed then, get active. I'll do a just 5:54, but y'all know the same, but heights of great men reach and keep wearing not attained by sudden flight. And you know the rest of that. But to the stories, to a people. Cargo's album Walk a Mile got kicked off the reggae Billboard charts, while Spice released one of them songs where come like she get it from out of space because Toma rate the song sweet. It is entitled Friends Not Good For You, and people that want to connect one of the realest songs they may probably ever hear. Dancehall artists, popcorn game fans, them something for laugh about.